From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Shannon Moss.
And I'm Dave Guthrow. Well, a harness racing driver is in critical condition this morning after he fell before a race at the Cumberland County Fair. News 8 Steve Minnick was at the fair, and he says that Lee Fitch of Sebago ended up on the ground. The incident happened just after 7 o'clock before the fourth race. He was taken by ambulance to Maine Medical Center, where he remains this morning. Fair officials say that Fitch was unseated before the race started, and they don't know why.
We have all kinds of safety procedures in place. The drivers wear helmets, they wear vests, safety vests, and it's a sport. And it's a dangerous sport, but all the equipment and everything up to date and modern, it's safe. It's just if you're going to be riding in a sulky behind a horse and something goes wrong, you could get spilled or dumped off.
Well, Fitch is a veteran harness racer, and Timmons says he's been in thousands of races in Maine. Last night was Fitch's first night back driving after he was injured at Scarborough Downs back in June.
Students at Portland's Hall Elementary School begin classes this morning at the Cathedral School. School officials say it's a tight squeeze for the students displaced by last week's fire. Hall Elementary has 24 classrooms. Cathedral School only has 14, so teachers and students are going to have to double up in the rooms. Last night at an informational forum, parents also learned that inspectors found asbestos and ceiling tiles at Hall. School officials now awaiting the results of environmental tests before they figure out what to do next. Thank you for tuning into this News 8 Now update. I'm Shannon Moss.
And I'm Dave Guthrow. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day anytime on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great day.